So mama, you were wrong. I demand an apology from you. You were wrong.
Babe, I bet let me judge this issue. Now every time this is brother, they always beg for money. They send me beg for money. Not the ever speak saying no. Who will not do okay? Today now he does send message. Please help me with 5k. Let me take your phone. Let me type. I don't have. Please leave me in peace. What did I do wrong? No. So mama, you were wrong now. One, his privacy. Two, his family. No. Apologize to him. God forbid. Do not judge this case well. Personally, they save you finance. According to Section 2, the subsection 93 in the 1999 Constitution, you invaded his privacy and you're hereby found guilty as charged. But he's willing to drop charges if only you say the word, I am sorry. Failure to do so, you'll be sentenced to 20 years imprisonment with hard labor. I am sorry, 20 years. What's it gonna be?
For those who know love me, don't expect me to say sorry.